Gusty winds today out of the northwest, dragging down colder air out of Canada. Along with that, in the very dry conditions lately, we do have a red flag warning posted for the southern half of the state, as winds, along with the very dry conditions of late, minus the rainfall that we had yesterday, makes for any sort of fires that develop today to spread quickly. And so officials are asking folks to limit area burning where they can. A couple of gusts today out of the northwest, over 35 miles an hour, as it continues to bring in cooler air out of Canada. A couple of showers up north this morning, even giving way to sunshine, which we will see in the southern half of the state into the afternoon. Highs today mainly in the 50s, although there'll be some mid and upper 40s hung up in the north country, especially north of the notches into the afternoon, where we will have the overcast skies this morning with a few showers before giving way to sunshine this afternoon. Temperatures this evening about as chilly as we have had so far this season. There'll be some 20s up north and 30s elsewhere overnight tonight as the wind starts to relax at around 5 or 10 miles an hour overnight. As far as temperatures are concerned for Friday, we're still in the 50s. It'll be with a noticeable breeze, but not as gusty as today, and a good deal of sunshine around, and partly sunny skies for Saturday, and likely the warmest day of the stretch as temperatures go from the mid and upper 60s in the north country to mid 70s in southern areas of the state. There will be a quick moving front late Saturday night, and it could mean a shower for the north country. But beyond that, a little bit cooler, highs in the 60s with partial sunshine Sunday, and still watching the maps kind of bounce around and the potential of any remnants from Hurricane Delta, which is expected to make landfall along the Gulf Coast on Friday, and exactly how far north and when that wanders toward New England, and if we'll see some showers from it. At least right now, it looks like we could have a couple of showers later on Columbus Day, with the best chance of getting any sort of remnants with a front that will be approaching from the west, kind of scooping up that moisture and moving it in here on Tuesday. So cooler air drives in on that northwest wind, but a warm up not far away and likely around to start the holiday weekend. 50s for most today, but with that wind gusting over 35 miles an hour, it's going to feel colder than that before dropping into the 20s and 30s later on tonight. 50s to near 60, sunshine, breezy out there tomorrow, and then the warmest of the days, mid-60s to mid-70s for Saturday, before we cool off into the 60s again on Sunday. Keep an eye on the maps as they continue to kind of progress and change around on what could be the remnants of Delta headed in our direction early next week.